गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस, आई एम डीलिंग सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस फॉर एलकेजी स्टूडेंट्स। प्लांट्स अराउंड अस, पेज नंबर 75 ओपन। चिल्ड्रन टेक पेंसिल। प्लांट्स अराउंड अस, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ प्लांट्स। दिस इज वर्कशीट नंबर 1। हियर दे गिवन नो प्लांट्स अराउंड अस, वर्कशीट नंबर 1। Understood? Different types of plants. You open 75. Take pencil. Different types of plants. Some pictures are given below. Below some pictures are given here. Write T for tea. If it is a tree, if it is a tree, you have to write tree. Tea. And S if it is a shrub. If it is a shrub, you have to write S. S for shrub, T for tree. See the pictures and identify which is tree and which is shrub. Shrub, you have to mention here. If it is a shrub, you have to mention with S. If it is a tree, you have to mention with the tree. One example I will show you. Another examples you only do. Okay, if you want me, I'll show all the pictures. See one, this is one rose plant for example. This is a plant. Box. Yes or no? See here. Next. This is tree or shrub. Tree means which will become very big tree. And which will become very big tree. Use fruits also for us. For long time it will live. That is tree. Shrub means small plant. It is not a tree, it is a small plant, it is called shrub. Understood? What is shrub, what is tree? Tree means long plant. It will give fruits also. Shrub means it is small tree. It is called shrub. Okay? Here you have to write which is shrub, which is tree, no? This is tree or shrub. Okay. Shrub, no? S. You have to write like this. Yeah. Next. See, one more example I am showing. This is one more example. Once again I will tell all, you do in your home, दिस इज रोज ट्री. वॉट दिस इज रोज. रोज दिस इज ट्री आर स्ट्रब. आइडेंटिफाई दिस इज स्ट्रब. एस. नेक्स्ट मैंगो. मैंगो ट्री आर श्रब. मैंगो ट्री. टी. नेक्स्ट कोकोनट. कोकोनट ट्री आर श्रब. टी. कोकोनट ट्री. एस. पपाया. पपाया ट्री आर श्रब. टी. मीन ट्री. जास्मिन. जास्मिन श्रब आर ट्री. ट्री आर श्रब. ओके श्रब. एस. नेक्स्ट हाइबिस्कस. हाइबिस्कस आल्सो श्रब बाय ट्री. श्रब. इन दिस ऑल सिक्स पिक्चर्स ट्री आर श्रब. ट्री आर ट्रीज. रोज इज श्रब. ओके रोज इज श्रब. मैंगो इज ट्री. कोकोनट इज ट्री. पपाया इज ट्री. जास्मिन इज श्रब. हाइबिस्कस इज श्रब. फिनिश. ओके नेक्स्ट टर्न द पेज. टर्न द पेज द 76 पेज नंबर. माय कंट्री. माय कंट्री. नाउ दिस इज फिनिश. नाउ नाउ दिस इज फिनिश. ओके नाउ नाउ my my country open. Once again I am telling page number 76. Things that represent my country. Things that represent my country are here. Some things are given here which are going to represent our country, means India. Which is our country? India. Which is our state? Karnataka. Okay. Which is, how many colors are there in our flag? Three colors. In middle, Ashoka Chakra. That with 24 lines. Just you know. Orange color, white color, green color. Three colors. In our national flag have how many colors? Three colors. National flag. Next national bird. This is a national bird. Peacock is called our national bird. Which bird is called our national bird? Peacock. Peacock is our national bird. National flower. Which is our national flower? Lotus. Lotus is our national flower. Animal. Which is our national animal? Tiger. National flag, national bird, national flower, national animal. You have to match flag. You have to match flag. Flag, flower, flower. And bird, bird, animal. You have to match it. Here also they are given. Here given flower. I am not going to draw pictures. I am going to write only the names. Tirangi. Tiranga means three rungs. Three colors. Flag is there, no? Three colors. So, they write a tirangi. Triangle. Peacock. Tiger. Peacock. Finish. I am written only the spellings. Not figures. You have to match this with this. Which are same here. These are also given same here. You have to match only. This is the flag. Our national flag having how many colors? Three colors. Which are those? Orange, white, green. Which colors? Saffron. Orange or saffron? You may be saffron. White, green color. In middle, Ashoka Chakra. See here. Saffron, white, green. In middle, Ashoka Chakra. That chakra had 24 lines. They indicate with the 24 lines. That is different. Only reason. Saffron, green, white. Three colors. Flag. Next, national bird. Which is our national bird? Peacock is our national bird. National flower. Which is our national flower? Lotus. Here lotus given. National animal. Which is our national animal? Tiger. Which is our national animal? Tiger. So they are given pictures. Here also they are given pictures. You have to match. I am drawn only the spellings, not pictures. Understood? Flag. How many colors flag we are having? Three colors flag. Means tirangi. Tirangi means three color. Flag is having three colors, no? So match like this. Match. Finish. Flower. Which is our national flower? Lotus. National flower given. Lotus. Here flower. Lotus. Here bird. Bird. Here animal. Here flag. You know already, you know? Flag. Now it is very easy to match. Flag. Tirangi means flag. You match. Flower. Lotus. Lotus is flower, no? So you match here. Bird. Which is our bird? Peacock. Animal. Tiger. Match like this. Understood? See here once again. National flag to tiranga. Like this. Bird. Which is bird? Peacock is bird. National bird. They given national bird pictures. Pictures here given. You have to match. Next, national flower. Lotus is our national flower, no? So, match with flowers. Animal, national animal. Here picture. Same tiger picture is there. Tiger is our national animal. So, you match here. Finish. Okay? Okay. Now, next you come to means of transport. Okay, means of transport, means of transport. Here, in page number 77, where do you find them? These means of transport, where do you find them? Where do you find them? They are asking question. Means in textbook they are asking for us. Where do you find these all means of transport? Group them by drawing a line. By drawing a line, group them. Match the transports to its mode of transport. Means you know already means of transport in transport. How many types are there? What are they? You know, no? I already told you in previous class. Means of transports are three types. Which are there? Land transport, water transport, air transport. I already told. Land, air, water. Three types are there. See, three types. How many types of transport? Three types of transport, land, air transport, water transport are there, no? You have to what to do? They are given some pictures. You have to match along with the means of mode. Which under which they are coming, land transport, some vehicles are coming under land, some vehicles are coming under air, some vehicles are coming under water. You have to match along with the mode of transport. Understood? Next, car. For example, they are given car, no? Car which mode of transport? Yes. Land mode of transport means they go along with road. So, land transport car is, one example, see for car, I am writing, car is mode of land transport means road. You have to match car to road. Understood? Like that. Next, aeroplane. They are given aeroplane. How it is moving in road? Water, sky, tracks. Where it moving? It is moving in air. So it is the air transport. What air? Aeroplane. Aeroplane means air transport. Next, you have to match aeroplane with air. Next, jeep they are given. This is also moving on road only, no? So, jeep. Jeep. Sorry. This is also car. This is also car. Next, bicycle. Bicycle also means of land transport. Bicycle also land transport means road only. You go bicycle like this, line you put on the road. Road comes, this car also move on road. This Scorpio, whatever, to farm or other things, it is also go on road. Bicycle also move on road. Okay. But here aeroplane is one here. This is moves on in sky. Means air. Aeroplane. Have to match. Next, come to air. Ship or steamer they are given. It is moves in road. Water, air, tractor. You have to question for you. Then you get answer. It will move in water, no? So you have to match with water. Next, rail. Rail. See here, rail moves on a track. I already told in previous class, drawn also picture of the tracks. So, rail moves on tracks. Next, boat. Boat is given here. Boat, it is in water only. So, match with water. Boat and water. Line, put line. And helicopter. Helicopter is moving in air. Like this. Lines finish. Once again I am telling you. Car is on road. Car is on road. Helicopter. Car is on road. Means land transport. Aeroplane in air. Car or Scorpio, jeep, whatever you may call, on road, means land transport, match with road, so bicycle on road, finish this side, boat or ship or steamer, you call whatever, in water, you match with in water, railway, means tracks, rails are going on track now, so match with the track. Here next boat is given. All are seeing boat is given. Boat is matching with water. It will move in water, no? So you have to match with match in water like this. Next helicopter they are given in air. It will move in air. So like this you have to put lines to match. Understood? Very good. Next, animals. Next, turn the page. Animals. This you understand, no? Next, come to animals. Next, animals. animals. Different, domestic animals, different domestic animals. See here in page number 78, they are given different domestic animals in page number 78. See here, match these domestic animals. Match these domestic animals. First you know about meaning of domestic animals. First you know, then only you can match easily. So domestic means some animals which are going in home, which are going in home. For I will give some example, then you can understand very easily. Means living in some animals which are going to live in your home those animals called domestic animals. Some animals like cow, parrot, pigeon, but these are birds like cow, parrot, pigeon, bird. Next animals, dog, cat, next ox, cow, goat, sheep, next horse, donkey, some other animals, etc. Those we are going to make a live with us. Those animals which are not harmful to us. Those animals are domestic animals. These are some examples they are given. You have to match different domestic animals. Match the identified pictures. You have to match identifying pictures and trace the names of animals. You have to trace the names of animals here, like this one show. Here trace horse is given like this. Spellings also you write. Here they are given in one side. They are given. You trace like this. H O R S E. Like this you have to write. Here picture is given. Which picture? Horse picture is given. Horse picture they are given. But M written in spelling, you have to trace like this. Here they given dots. You have to complete the dots and trace like this. Understood? Match the identified pictures and trace the names of the animals also. By identifying, you have to trace. Match the identified pictures and trace the animals. This is what horse, no? You write horse like this and rabbit. Below they are given with the dots. You have to complete trace on it. What rabbit? R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. You have to trace like this. You have to trace. They are given already like this. You have to trace on it like this. R A B D B D I T like this. Finish. Okay. Next cat. Next. One more animal, that is cow.